But yeah, today is gonna be a pretty busy day. After work, I'm pretty sure me and my homies are gonna go bowling. But hopefully, yeah, today's been a pretty relaxed day, waiting on someone to come up to come purchase their tortillas. Let me, Landin, really know by putting something, letting us know, like the comments or something, and we'll continue making some of these videos. I'm gonna still make some of these videos because I really want to put my like highlights and like shooting drills and stuff like that, you know, because it's always seemed interesting to me and I've always wanted to do something like that. But this is something like a side thing because I'm trying to go back to school, trying to whatever I want to do, whatever I want to do. But yeah, this is just a side thing for right now. If it ever goes big, well, I'll just maintain this, but as of now, it's just a side. But if you like these videos, just let me, Ricky, and Landin know, and we'll keep making some more of these videos. But yeah, my sister got me this a couple days ago. I really like Dragon Ball because, you know, I like Goku and all them. Goku, Bulma, Krillin. I watched all the series, Dragon Ball, Dragon Ball Z, GT, Super, all the movies. I watched everything. See, look, like, my sister's boyfriend got me this Gohan for my birthday last year. But yeah, it's pretty cool. I like how it is because it's Teen Gohan. Or 12-year-old Gohan. But yeah, he's pretty cool. Goku right now. This is how it's going down right now. It's not bad. I just haven't gotten to like the dragon part. I just haven't got to the dragon yet, but I got Goku down already. It's cold down here in Bama right now. Degrees right now. It's 4:57 right now. I'm already here at the parking lot of my job. I'm about to go in and work my 4-hour shift that they really don't need me here for, but I'm just here to put up stock pretty much right now for today. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do today at work.
Peace out, guys. Like and subscribe.
Turn on
the notification bell.
Whatever he said.
It's amazing.